Rajasthan Royals have been working on different plans for different players of Royal Challengers Bangalore and hope it works out well. Addressing a press conference here in Bengaluru, team's bowler Krishnappa Gautam said,
"Definitely, we'll have to do what we have to do, and definitely there are a lot of plans for different players, how to bowl to a different batsman and stuff. We have been working on it, and hope it comes out well."
Gautam, a spinner himself, further said that he wanted to test himself against the best batsmen.
"We all know RCB bats deep, so we are planning few things. Hope it comes out well. And me being a spinner, yes, I am looking forward to bowl to the best in the business. So it's a learning curve as well for me. It's I would like to test myself, putting against the best."
Rajasthan Royals, who won against Delhi Daredevils by 10 runs in a rain-truncated match, are set to play against Royal Challengers Bangalore at M. Chinnaswamy Stadium today. High on confidence after registering a win against Kings XI Punjab, Royal Challengers Bangalore are looking for their second win in this IPL season.